Hey, hello gamers, I'm VK and welcome back to another video. In this video, we're talking about a release of news actually from Ring of Elysium, which is a game that I play a fair bit. As you guys know, you've seen it a couple times on the channel. I really like it. It's my go-to battle royale, if you will. We don't have much to go on. This is just a loading screen in the game that's essentially showing off a piece of art pertaining to a map release that will be coming January the 16th, Pacific Standard Time, I think PST means. And this map will probably be called Europa Island, judging from this image. And there's not much to go off from, except for the fact that it's pretty clear that that's a volcano in the back there. So combined with the little bits of architecture that we can see, I think it's probably going to be very southern, very tropical. And we could probably expect some kind of Italian, Greek-esque town there, which would be very cool, and a lot of oceans. So maybe some boats. I know some people like the boats in this game. But there's not a lot of them on the snow map. Obviously, in case you guys don't know, this probably will replace the snow map because the player counts on Ring of Elysium aren't exactly that crazy high. Doing multiple maps is not very much of a good idea because it would split the player base, and it's already technically kind of split up because you've got the solo playlist, you've got the squads playlist, but then you also have first person and third person. So you essentially already have these four modes. And then for a little while you have the event mode as well. So you already have these four modes that the player base is divided up into. And then you have the time zones, etc. etc. So you're dividing the game up a lot by doing all of that and then still doing a second map. So this will most likely replace the snow map as the snow map replaced the map before that. But I'm really excited for this because although I like the snow map, I would be really excited to see what they would do with this, because if this isn't like a snow map or something, I'm wondering what they will do with the snowboards. But I'm not going to let my mind go too crazy on that, because maybe they'll just stay, but for some reason you'll be traveling across the map with a snowboard. But it would be cool, maybe like with a skateboard or something. That would be kind of cool. I know I can't really judge that too much, but I think that this map will be a nice change of scenery. And I don't know if anyone else has really shared too much about this map. This is everything that I could actually find. It's just this image as far as I know. If this was released a while back, I'm sorry if you guys already know this. I didn't know about it. This is the first that I saw about it. So I'm just letting you guys know what I know. Anyways, if you didn't know it already, you can expect to see a new map January 16th. I'll be seeing you guys in the Ring of Elysium! But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like on it. If you want to see more about it, hit that subscribe button and that notification bell, because the like bells, ding! This has been VK, and I will see you next video. Bye!